Korean items once appear.
Of course, this family education and then also MOU with the Korean government, like we continue.
But put the corner, that told you boy and catch half round a can, can't get gang it, that told you boy crusade, the rigid you boy and grill on the path, right? But you don't have a thought of that word.
And also that the Korean that government is talking about that the little bit want to do together for that Jinsen festival.
But hi, copy, track walk, gray, mock, to snack, I know, kind of look, look, man, look, like,
And then, of course, that our family education for the blessing ceremony, we continue. But this point that what we really want to work together is to lead for the big youth group.
Because actually, to control the youth is not easy.
Even though that we want to give the education, but they don't listen. They try to think by themselves and they're collecting some information from the Facebook from somewhere and then they start to think crazy. So, what can we do? We really need to know how to inspire the people. I learned this one from Mother Moon. Mother Moon, when she came to Cambodia, she is the one who inspires of the
job.
And actually, before Mother Moon come to Cambodia, and then their secretary called me and then asked me this and that question. Like their secretary is asking about the history of the Somdatecho and how he growing up and what he is interested in and what his accomplishment. So that's why I needed to explain to them about the Somdatecho for his career when he was a soldier and go to Vietnam and coming back and then to founding of the political party. And then about the women's strategy. Mother Moon study about Somdatecho very well. Mother Moon understand very well. And then based on that, Mother Moon is talking about Asia Pacific civilization. I don't know how much that Somdatecho understand what the Mother Moon talking about, but for this point, he really inspired Asia Pacific civilization. So that's why in order to inspire for the other, first of all, we really need to study about that person. And then, more than using the power, more than using the money, actually the heart We invest in the heart.
លើពីការប្រើប្រាស់លុយ
And then that person will inspire, and once inspired, will follow forever too.
ដូច្នេះតាមរយៈការប្រើប្រាស់ទឹកចិត្តគឺធ្វើឲ្យបុគ្គលនោះគាត់នឹងរំភើបជាមួយនឹងយើងហើយចុងក្រោយគាត់នឹងដើរតាមយើង
After this, that I am a little bit busy, that tomorrow I need to go to Hanoi.
បាទអញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីសិក្ខាសាលាចប់ខ្ញុំនឹងរវល់ដោយសារតែខ្ញុំត្រូវទៅទីក្រុងហាណូយ
And after that Ho Chi Minh City and come back to Bangkok and go to Kuala Lumpur and Hong Kong and then coming back to Battambang maybe July 9
បាទបន្ទាប់មកខ្ញុំទៅហាណូយហើយទៅទីក្រុងហូជីមិញមកហូជីមិញមកបាងកកទៅទីក្រុងកូឡាឡាពួរទៅពីកូឡាឡាពួរម៉ាឡេស៊ីក៏ទៅហុងកុងចេញពីហុងកុងបាទទៅបាត់ដំបងវិញអាចទៅដល់បាត់ដំបងនៅក្នុងកំឡុងអាយទី7ខែ7
So the teacher had already made the schedule in July 9 and 11 at Battambang
បាទដោយសារតែខ្ញុំមានជំនួបនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃទី9 10 11នៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងរដ្ឋបាលខេត្តបាត់ដំបង
So I really hope 12 or 17 or 14 is we need to go So maybe it's 12 or 13 July See you in Pondemitre
បាទអញ្ចឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី12ថ្ងៃទី13ជួបសុំជួបគ្នានៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងវិញ
Anyway, we will arrange according to your schedule because now you become the newly for the council member. Congratulations again.
បាទប៉ុន្តែយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយគឺថាតើតើជាមួយពេលវេលានៃការជួបគ្នានោះយើងអាចថាបត់បាយតាមកលក្ខណៈទីសាបែបហ្នឹងដោយសារតែឯកឧត្តមនឹងទីតំបន់នេះទើបតែជាប់នៅអាណត្តិថ្មីហើយខ្ញុំក៏អបអរសាទរម្ដងទៀតក្នុងការកាន់នៅអាណត្តិថ្មីទីផងដែរ
So with a new position with a new corporation.
បាទជាមួយទូនីតិថ្មីជាមួយកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការថ្មី
Thank you for this.
សូមអរគុណច្រើន។បាទសូមអរគុណច្រើនបាទទៅកាន់លោក Hajime Saito ដែលជាអនុប្រធាន UPF